Hello friends, welcome back to WishBucket. Friends, in this video I am going to draw an arrow using polyline command. So friends, let's get start this video. Here in first box you can see I already draw an arrow with specific dimensions. In second box I split an arrow in two different segments to show you that an arrow is made of two separate segments. First segment is made of starting and end width of 5 unit and length of 100 unit. Second segment is made of starting width of 25 unit and ending width of 0 unit and length of 50 unit. Now we will make the both segment using polyline. Simply active polyline command using PL enter. Click anywhere on drawing area and you can see width option in command line. Press W to active width option. Now give starting and end width of 5 unit and also enter the value of length 100 unit. You can see our first segment is made. Now friends, be careful. Here you can see polyline command is still active. Again hit W for width option and give starting width of 25 unit and ending width of 0 unit and also give length of 50 unit and hit enter. Now you can see our arrow is made in single polyline. Friends, here is the end of our tricks. So if you like my video, then please hit the like button and share it with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe for more AutoCAD tricks. Okay friends, thanks for watching this video.